Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove background in Filmora application using your mobile device. There are different ways you can remove your background in Filmora. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can do so by using the cutout tool. Go ahead and tap open your Filmora app from your mobile device. Click on New Project and select one of the video clips you want to edit and tap on Import. Here I've already added a video clip where you're showing me a text interface. If you want to get rid of a background, simply go ahead and select the background video clip onto the timeline and then go ahead and scroll down the menu at the bottom. Now, select the Smart Cutout option. From the menu, select Remove Background. And as you can see that, there is no background image or video clip. Wait for the cutout process to complete, and once it does, you will be able to remove background in Filmora. You can also use the mask option available at the bottom in order to achieve similar effect. Select your video clip from the timeline and tap on mask. You will be able to see all of the preset mask tools, from where you can select one of your choices, and you will notice that you have successfully removed the background on the video clip except for the area that has been selected. So that is also another way you can delete or remove your background using Filmora. After you are happy with your result, you can export your video clip like you normally do. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thanks for watching.